The trial against a Georgia woman accused of causing a fatal wrong-way crash on Interstate 86 in Chautauqua County is getting underway soon. Jury selection in the case against 32-year-old Heather Capel got underway this week. She was indicted last fall on charges of vehicular manslaughter and driving while ability impaired by a combination of drugs in connection with the July 2021 crash. As a result of the collision, 51-year-old Bradley Wakefield of Cattaraugus suffered fatal injuries.